get that so early on. So when we did get back from practice, we were able to work on those things that we need to work on and stuff like that. So I think that was really beneficial to our team, for real.
Chemistry's been that word that keeps getting thrown around. Yeah. What's made it so easy for you guys to play?
Well, first I would say the experience we have. Like, we have a lot of grad transfers, we have a lot of seniors, we have a lot of older teammates who've been around, you know, many basketball communities and just different things, and bringing what they know. And like I said earlier, like the trip to Canada was really important for us, being able to play so early on. I think that helped us a lot.
You're from New York, right?
Yes.
Right, Long Island?
Yes.
All my friends are from there.
Really?
I'm Hankama. Yeah, no, I'm from Poughkeepsie.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I'll go back to a high school question for you. Okay. Your basketball is kind of its own different breed.
For sure.
How did it help you kind of develop into the player a little bit?
New York basketball is a lot different. I mean, just being able to grow around, like my freshman year, I had about 5 or 6 Division I players on my team. So just being able to play with them and learn from them at such an early age, and then growing into it, won our league championship every year, won a state title, made it to a federation game. But yeah, it's just a different type of basketball out there, a different type of animal. People out there, you know, they could love to compete, love to bring energy and stuff like that. And it was a really good experience playing in New York. Like, I played against Nina as well in high school in our state game, so that was really cool.
What was that like?
She had a lot of good players on her team, not gonna lie. And I think I was the only Division I commit on my team at the time. So, I mean, I wasn't scared, but I know a lot of my other team was. I went out there, we lost, but I mean, I gave it all I had. It's my last high school game. Sorry.
Coach spoke a lot about kind of like, obviously, you very efficient when it comes to shooting three ball, but just the shot selection that helps separate you from other maybe shooters. Is that something that you feel is a strong part of the reason why you're able to be so successful back there?
Yeah, for sure. I think I'm still working on it to this day. I'm just figuring out the right shots here and there, but. I feel like the main thing is just being consistent and being confident in your shot, and just, you know, shooting it when you're open. And if you miss one, you know, take the next one. If you miss that one, maybe step in a feet or two, take a pull up, get warmed up, stuff like that. And just continuing to shoot and, you know, stay hot. And like, I know my team needs that, so that's something I can't ever like just let down just because I'm having a bad shooting day or something like that.
Thank you
so much.
Of course. I'm still learning names, and I heard the New York accent. Yep. All right. Cool. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Oh, yes, I remember. Practice has been great. I mean, we had a couple up and downs, a couple bumps here and there, but I mean, that's all part of the process. It's not going to be just a smooth road all the way down. But yeah, I'm excited to get the season started. I'm excited to, you know, put our name out there, put my name out there, put our team out there, and just get going.
Yeah. Right now, how would you just describe your role? Because obviously there are a lot of scorers, but how do you feel like you're contributing in other areas and those others? You know, just different things, aspects of the game.
For me, I would say definitely scoring. I would say my talk, my communication, my energy. I feel like that's something my team needs for me each and every day.
Defensively, obviously, there's no effort. Defense, how's that been just learning Jeff's system?
Yeah, I mean, since I've been in college for 4 years, I have a pretty good understanding of defensive principles and positioning and stuff like that. So for me, it hasn't been such too big of a change. You know, there's a couple things that are a little bit different than my previous school, but just learning that and staying consistent within that is just important, for sure.
What are those differences that you've noticed?
There's like a couple differences with like how we defend screening actions, how we defend ball screens, just like little things like that. Nothing too crazy. It's easy. I'm easily able to adjust to them.
What is the potential of this team? Like I said, you guys have less of a turnover situation.
I think transition can be really good for us. Just pushing the ball, we can go like 4 guards, 5 guard lineup. There we are able to beat players in transition and around the perimeter when they have bigger defenders and stuff like that. But yeah, and as well in the half court. Like I feel like our half court game is really well. I think we pass pretty good. I think we have, like I said, we have some pretty good shooters out here who can knock down open shots, which you don't see too much anymore. But yeah, I think we're going to be a really good team.
When you have that many sort of options, does it take a little bit of pressure off of you, and how much does that allow you to play even more freely? Is it, you know, you don't have to be the person who can't?
Yeah, that's one thing that's definitely been an adjustment for me, just coming from a school where I did take the majority of the shots. So I've been learning to play, you know, without the ball, and just realizing that, like, I am just as just as deadly without the ball than I am with the ball. Like, I'm running hard in transition, which is taking defenders out and opening up the lane for my teammates, making them open. So just, I'm learning things like that each and every day. But yeah, and it's, I don't have to take every shot. You know, I have teammates I can count on that I know can make shots. And yeah.
Thank you.
How big was Canada just for the confidence of this team that just shows you, you know, when you play together at a high level, that things can happen?
For sure. I think that was huge, just to play early on, just to be able to see, like, what our strengths are on the court. And, you know, we have eight transfers, I think, something like that. So that was big, just to play with so many different people. And also just to win a gold medal. Like, that was a really cool experience that gave everyone a lot of confidence.
What's something about this team that people don't know when could find out when you say you guys take the court?
Good question. I would say our fight and our energy, for sure. I feel like we have a lot of energy on this team, a lot of different personalities, you know, people bringing other people up when, you know, someone takes a bad shot and they might be in a bad mood. So just stuff like that. Just our personalities on the team, I feel like, are so different. And everyone really gets along. Like, our chemistry is really well.
Tell me about Wong.